Okay, we are back with more Lana Del Rey. Religion, Honeymoon, Kieran Menzies, Lana on production, and Rick Knowles. Knowles, Knowles, I wish I could know which way is the right way to pronounce it. Describes a relationship between Lana and a guy in which she's devoted to him as religion. That sounds like the cult leader thing. I still want to check that one out. But I think that's like an unreleased one. Interesting, let's check it out.
Everything is fine.
Wait, that guitar strum kind of reminded me of like the start of Summer Wine, I think. Yeah, it does. I love that one.
Everything is fine now. Let's sleep in dog's lay. All our minds made up now. All our beds are made. No one's out of time, no chips for where they may. Leave it all behind, let the ocean wash away. It never was about the money or the drugs. For you, there's only love. For you, there's only love. Party or the clubs, for you there's only love.
Okay.
'Cause you're my religion.
Hey yo, this is a dangerous thing though. This is a dangerous thing though, cause like I get you should be obsessed. Okay, maybe not obsessed. I think that's a bad word. You should, be devoted to your partner 100%. But when it's like, if things go bad, you know what I mean? If they treat you wrong, your partner treats you wrong, and not like, oh, they're you guys got in an argument, like just some like petty things that. Like every relationship has, then no, I don't mean like that. I mean like when things go wrong, whether it be like some abusive shit, maybe they cheated, you know what I mean? Like something that's actually like fucked up. Are you still gonna be devoted to this person? You know what I mean? Like, are you, and that's where I could see where her friends will say, take some space or something. And she's like, nah. So like, I need some context here because there's boundaries, there's things, you shouldn't get so dependent on one person, and yeah. Oh my God. The way she's holding those high notes, like the high notes are resonating, dude. They feel so freaking good. That shit's elegant. That shit's pure elegance. What the fuck?
Everything is bright now, no more cloudy days. Even when the storms come in, the eye will stay.
I see what they're doing here. I think this is it could be a double entendre, but in the eye will stay. Storms have eyes, the eye of the storm, you know what I mean? And that's the center of the storm. And so you can be taken in a way where she's saying, like, no matter where the storm goes, she'll always be in the center of the storm, you know what I mean? But with the lyrics here that they whoever wrote these lyrics on, Rap Genius, or it's called Genius now, they will stay in the storm, you know what I mean? So it's less specific, but I think she meant in the eye of the storm. It's literally spelled like eyeballs in the eye of the storm. Yeah, see, it has a double meaning. Something like in the eye will stay. Yeah. Well, whoever explained it, I'm glad they got it right because, yeah.
No need to survive now. All we do is play. All I hear is music. Like my lady
That's Bob Dylan. It's really good, even though I don't, you know, like I said about the devotion thing. My eye or something, dude, like chill. I want that sound to keep that sound going, dude. It's like a wobbly space synth. This is a really good one. Dude, they're all really good ones. Slow tape stop. Ooh, cool like ending there, dude. I think people need to look at the lyrics a bit deeper. True. Wait, assortic. I don't know what that means. The song is art as fuck. You are the chosen one for me, chill. That shit was amazing. And that post chorus, that shit is godly. That's pure, straight out of heaven type vocals there, dude. Man, yeah, that shit was beautiful, man. So freaking beautiful, man. I love this one. The production was also really cool. Honeymoon. How many songs we've checked out from Honeymoon so far? Honeymoon. We watched that one. That one. I think we checked out Terrence. Yep. Religion. Salvatore. The Blackest Day. High by the Beach. Freak. Art Deco. Swan Song. We heard a lot of these. We're missing like three of them. 24 and we haven't heard. Yeah, Honeymoon's pretty damn good, man. It's pretty damn good. Keep or delete, dude? Keep, man. What will I rate this one? I think I'm gonna give this one a 9.0 on the dot. And it's I always say this because like that's how it goes, because it always gets better, dude. The thing is with her music, it always gets better the more I listen to it. But right now, 9.0, man. It's a great song.